Do you know how to feel Alhamd when you say it in your salah? Not just to say it. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. وبين استعين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. Brothers and sisters, a new part with the linguistic tafsir of the Quran al-Kareem, and it's an important part. How can I feel what I'm saying, especially in the first part of the Quran, in the first part of the Salah, which is Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Brothers and sisters, when you stand in Allah Azza wa Jal saying Alhamdulillah, try to remember, try to recall any ni'mah Allah Azza wa Jal has given it to you while you say Alhamdulillah. One of the biggest ni'mahs ever, if you're standing, some people cannot stand, some people are sitting. One of the big ni'mahs ever that Allah Azza wa Jal guided you to pray, some people are missing their salah, so you got time to pray, you got hidayah to pray. Thank Allah Azza wa Jal for that. If you're going to recall some ni'am, some bounties, some gifts that Allah Azza wa Jal gave you, you're going to feel alhamd and it will come from your heart. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. And now you're going to feel it. Brothers, alhamd, imagine, you remember ni'mah while you're saying alhamd. Imagine, Prophet ﷺ said in an authentic hadith, كمن البخاري ومسلم, that any ni'mah you have, if you got it and hamd and praise Allah Azza wa Jalla for it, or make hamd for Allah Azza wa Jalla because you got this ni'mah, alhamd you did is much better than the ni'mah. When you say alhamdulillah, it's much better than the gift or the bounty or the ni'mah you have. Why? Because whatever ni'mah you have, you're going to lose it once you die. You're going to leave it and go. And any ni'mah we have in the dunya is temporary anyway. But when you said alhamdulillah, it has been written in your book and you're going to be rewarded for it. That's why the Prophet ﷺ said, Alhamd is better than ni'mah. And anything you are in, it's ni'mah. Whether you like it or you don't like it. Because Allah Azza wa Jalla loves you. He's the one who made you. And this is the difference between Alhamd and the shukr. A shukr, you're thanking when you got something good. But Alhamd, whatever situation you are in, you have to praise Allah Azza wa Jalla for it. Because Allah Azza wa Jalla will always, it shows the best for you. Inshallah, we'll continue with some other secrets and some other meanings with the next part. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.